What do you think of that? Okay, that was really strange. Don't worry. okay, so I guess the way I think of it is, if you're in a relationship, no matter how long it goes for, okay, well, maybe if it's longer than a month, then it's an okay. I mean, think of it as, like, you've been, like, I don't know. I mean, there's people out there in the world who've been together for, like, a gazillion years, since dinosaurs were in the earth, pretty much, and, I mean, it's pretty much sad to see someone gone out of your life in when they've been in your life for so long. So I mean, going, oh, I won't have him to snuggle up every night. Oh, she won't be doing my cooking anymore. I mean, you notice those things, and it's really sad. But the way I did this wasn't that they broke up. I did this as if she lost him through death. And I mean, that's really sad, isn't it? And I mean, they've been together for 10 years. They were like a really sweet couple, and he kind of died suddenly, and it was just like, oh, I'm gone. So it's not, oh, she broke up with him, he broke up with her. I don't write my songs like that, actually, I do. But not this one. This one, he passed away, and it's really sad. I probably didn't bring a tear to your eye yet, did it? Okay, I'm going. Bye!